Do you need ventilation when you add spray foam to your attic? I can answer that, but can I do it in 30 seconds? I don't know. What's it to you? Just kidding. Let's see. So, do you need ventilation in your attic when you add spray foam? Not if it's on the roof deck, you don't, because the conditioned air from your living space is going to be circulating up into the attic, and that's going to handle those ventilation issues that you're worried about. The air movement is what you're really concerned with. There's a caveat to this. Now, if you have spray foam insulation on the attic flat, which is the floor, then yes, you still need ventilation because you need air movement through there to prevent any kind of like moisture or condensation from forming in the attic. Now that I've given you probably the quickest explanation about attic ventilation you've ever seen, you might be ready to bite the bullet and add spray foam insulation to your attic. If that's the case, check out the Find a Dealer page on our website. There you'll find RetroFoam dealers, and they might even offer spray foam in your area. I'm your building science brainiac, reminding you to bring a little science to every project.